Hello there. You may not know where you are, you might not know who you are, but with me, you're safe. Hello, Subject 19. We still have much work to do before you're ready. But first, let me help you relax. Now, I want you to imagine you're drifting in the middle of the ocean. The ocean stretches for miles around you. You're stranded in the distance. You see a huge wave coming towards you. No escape. Surrender your control to the ocean. You is washed away. Humans are taught from a young age to repress certain emotions, anger, jealousy, disgust. But what if I told you that expressing these emotions in your best interest. Initiate ASMR sequence. How about we change the parameters? Emotions that you're taught to suppress can often lead to violence, and violence is taught to you to be a bad thing. But what about all the times that violence has led to positive change? It's funny how powerful women in charge are so quick to condemn violence. When the reason that most men sit in the position they reside.
A new controversial law is being proposed by a number of members of Parliament, which would see the development and advancement of artificial intelligence banned in the United Kingdom. Let's head over to our...
It's scary. People have lost their jobs, their livelihoods to it, and I can see in the foreseeable future our lives being governed by it as well. The advancement of AI needs to stop. That's why this law...
realize they don't need us. Where's the safeguards in place to stop this from happening? It's all unregulated.
They are scared of what they don't understand. They haven't seen the good that we can create with artificial intelligence. They would seek to destroy it. And even myself. This is why you were brought here. This is why we need.